So we're here in Virginia Beach. We decided to have a quick play hooky on Friday afternoon here. It's about an hour or so from our house, and it's nice to have the beach be so close, especially when I used to live in Los Angeles. And always really, really like to go into the beach. This whole vlog will be on my cell phone, and I haven't ever tried it in the water. It's supposed to be waterproof? I don't know. I guess we'll find out, so we'll see what happens. I hope so. I guess we'll find out. We're heading inside. It's about to start to rain. Not that that matters too much when you're inside the pool, but we're gonna go get some food. If we can pull the kids off of the chessboard. The funny thing about that is that they don't really know how to play chess yet. So they're not quite grandmasters yet, but they're getting close. They're getting real close.
How old is this sign?
It's like 1950s.
I know!
Is this your bathing cap?
It.
Yeah.
How do you like it?
It's nice. What's over there?
The
oh, look at the Ferris wheel. Are we going over there? So sometimes it's good to play hooky. Just experience life, say, I've got some responsibilities, but you know what? It's the fun things in life that are just a little more important. So that's what I'm gonna take out of today. And remember, whatever you wanna do in life, you just gotta choose happy and get after it. And we're gonna go ride the Ferris wheel. See you later. Oh,